once he was placed in a police car by one of the officers, he was able to get his handcuffs from behind him and to the front of him, and then proceeded to take off one of our police cars.
Police say the man behind the wheel is Ryan Kidder. He's accused of hooking up jumper cables to OG&E power lines and stealing electricity. Kidder only got about 2 miles southeast before bailing out and running into the woods off Wright Street.
The white male wearing a red t-shirt and blue jeans. He was last seen about the 3100 block of Wright Street here in Spencer, running westbound, correction, eastbound, to a wooded area.
And this isn't Kidder's first run-in with the law. According to court documents, he's been arrested in the past for possession of meth, grand larceny, and possession of stolen property. Police say he's still on the run, and they believe he's still in cuffs.
If anyone knows of his whereabouts or sees him, he's still handcuffed. If you would just call 911 and they'll get in touch with us and we can get him in custody.
Luckily, Kidder did not wreck or damage the police car.
We were able to recover the vehicle. No damage to the vehicle itself. Nothing was taken out of the vehicle. Everything was still intact.
K-9s and other local departments were called out to help with the search. Lane says he's grateful for their help.
It's one of those deals where, you know, we have an officer or potentially in trouble or something happens to one of us. You know, we respond to each other just like we do the general public. And, you know, I want to thank them all for their hard work and quick response.